changes. I met Alicia back in 2015. She comes from a town in San Juan, about 3 hours from the capital, in Dominican Republic. She lost her house and all her property and documents and back in 1998. And she was showing me how finally she got her documents to be able to vote and make changes. Because regardless of her age, she was 83 at the time, she was still fighting. And even though she lost everything, the government didn't give her anything, she still believed that with her vote, she has a voice.